For years, they have been giving a helping hand to the city, and now they're looking for some support of their own. Volunteering Matters is a charity that provides people facing social isolation and huge inequalities with volunteer schemes. These are to support them in playing a role in their community. Now they need volunteers for their new scheme, Primetime. Men over 50 are encouraged to volunteer so that other men of the same age can realise that they're still in the prime of their lives.
We're looking for men to lead on groups of no more than 8 people. We've got a number of locations across the city that will be willing to host for us. Basically, we'll provide the support. We'll support you through a police check and to set up your activity. At the moment, we've got a couple of groups running. We've got one running at Waterstones every other Wednesday up on the third floor, which is a discussion group around film and books, which has proved to be very successful so far. And we've got another group called Walk and Talk for walks across the city.
It's really important for older men to get out and about and stay connected to their communities and involved in activities. We find quite a few men, when they lose their wives, for example, find that they become a bit isolated from groups of friends that they used to have, but they used to have through their wives rather than themselves.
With the volunteers, I think the most important thing is for them to share something that they have a passion for, because I think it's really important for everybody to get something out of this. So in the first instance, we're looking for you to think about, what do you have a passion for? What would you like to share? And it could be anything, really. We have historically had a cookery group, which used to be called Old Spice. So we'd be very happy to set up another cookery group, and we've got facilities for that.
Hopefully we will see lots more men over 50 taking part in the community. This is Holly Keogh for Latest TV News.